Now, military training using live ammunition comes with a lot of downsides, with injuries or deaths being the worst-case scenario.
And that's where MILES, or Multiple Integrated Laser Engagement System, comes in to ensure exercises to boost military capabilities can be carried out more efficiently and, most importantly, safely.
And our Connie Kim jumped into the heat of the battle to experience this high-tech training system.
It's a realistic battle simulation, minus the real bullets, and it's called MILES, short for Multiple Integrated Laser Engagement System. A training session is underway at the Korea Combat Training Center in Gangwon-do Province. MILES provides a tactical engagement simulation for direct fire force-on-force training using laser bullets that won't damage the eyes. The laser guns work just like real ones. When a soldier pulls a trigger and fires, the enemy is hit.
This beeping sound tells me I was just attacked by an enemy combatant. This device attached to my military uniform shows me that I was shot on my left wrist and that I'm bleeding heavily.
Knowing when and where I was shot helped me understand my combat capabilities and improve my weak points.
The system logs how many times a soldier's gun is fired, how many times they've been hit, and where the soldier went.
By looking at where the soldier was shot and by whom, we can analyze what improvements each individual can make.
The training center brought the system to Korea in 2001, and since then it's been at the forefront of the method, with the most sophisticated MILES equipment available. The center holds simulation drills up to 18 times a year, and aims to eventually bring in 8 battalions per session, or about 4,800 soldiers. Connie Kim, Arirang News, Gangwon.